If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Is this yours?
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Valenciermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar and then God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey, guys,
be careful.
What's going on? Hey! Hey!
Artem, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
outside gates, or it could only be watchmen.
What if it's the attackers?
Well, then those watchmen just have a nice meal and we don't have to worry.
Alert! Enemy! Is there someone at the pillar?
With guards. They must be dealt with.
Artyom, get to Yermak.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and...
And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us.
Are you okay?
Hey!
Come out with your hands above your head. just a warning. If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill.
Fuck me, that's some armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping
for? How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said...
Oh, fuck! Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, okay. Stop it! But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition. Yermak, start slowing down. Let them think we are surrendering.
Ah, yes, finally some good sense. Now, keep braking to a stop.
Well, grenades will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from the inside?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in their firebox.
Please, let me do it, Colonel, sir.
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
Why Artyom?
Because he's starting to talk, and he better do something about it. Artyom, leap over as soon as we slow down. I will distract him in the meantime.
Plastic explosives.
Is that you, Yakov?
Yes, don't cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far. The total town for it until the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me, where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No, I see only one answer. You've been fought, and you're running back to your masters.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement without life, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years. We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us, and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
Fucking rat!
shoot! I took the stopper. That's what we did. They made me. Just shoot them.
Stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really improve confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.
Securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect,